So, yesterday we went to Har Herzl after we went to the Yad Vashem Museum, and it was very interesting. It was a very beautiful place. It was like a park, sort of. And we saw the stadium right in front of Herzl's grave, in which soldiers and policemen and women were practicing for the Israeli Day, no, Yom Ha'atzmaut performance, exactly. And then we went inside the museum. The museum was very interesting and very informative. It was basically interactive, and it was video after video about Herzl's life and the first Zionist Congress. So Herzl said his famous line, "Im tirtzu ein zo agada," and that was basically it, as in the Herzl Museum.
The slide.
After the museum, we went to a park in which we saw a monster. It was basically